Next up, we have the amazing Ashley Benson. And lastly, we have the stupendous Selena Gomez.
Yes. Selena! Oh my God!
So, I won't say too much about the movie. I should ask you questions. What's the movie about? The movie's about spring break. It's about a kind of cultural phenomenon. It only happens one week a year in Florida. And it's a quick time where kids, late adolescents, kind of go and cut loose and destroy things and have sex and drugs and do all that stuff, and then they go back home. But the movie's about something, it's about fun and more. It's more of an experience. It's more something that just meant to be felt. It's more like a ride. So just open your mind, keep it open, and enjoy the movie.
Show us your tits, Harmony!
Thank you very much. Thank you. And keep audience, set up the name for
Love you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.